our turn, five of them within 4.5 lengths of each other, and the leader is C.P. West. Nothing left for Slow's Tizzy. Here comes Hardspun, and Curlin is coming on through in between horses, and Rags to Riches is coming with a four-wide sweep, and Tiago is in behind them, and at the top of the stretch, a filly is in front of the Belmont, but Curlin is right there with her. These two in a battle of the sexes in the Belmont Stakes. It is Curlin on the inside. Rags to Riches on the outside. A desperate finish. Rags to Riches and Curlin. They're coming down to the wire. It's going to be very close. And it's going to be a filly in the Belmont. Rags to Riches has beaten Curlin in 100 years of Belmont history. The first filly to win it in over a century.
Here I am, this is me. I come into this world so wild and free. Here I am, so young and strong.